Montreal. Earlier in the game, they had a 19-point lead. Now, Carter Williams. A floater. He takes it up and lays it in. And Montreal leads by 10.